Hi, if you are installing Windows and you can't select the disk, click Show Details and you see this message, which means that you can't install Windows in UEFI mode on the disk that has MBR partition table. I will show how to fix this problem. There are two methods, which are as following. First, delete all partitions on the disk and let Windows convert it to GPT. Second, convert partition table to GPT using diskpart program. I recommend the first method, which is simple and fast, but I will provide the second method as reference as well. Let's begin with the first method. In this example, I want to install Windows on disk 0, which has two partitions. So I select a partition on the disk and click Delete. Click OK to confirm. And do it on the remaining partitions as well. Now, the disk status is displayed as unallocated space, and I can select this disk to install Windows by just click Next. And Windows will format it as GPT partition table. Next, the second method. Press Shift and F10 to open command prompt window. Type diskpart and press Enter. Next, type list disk to display all disks on this computer. I want to install Windows on disk 0, so I will convert it to GPT. Type select disk 0 and press Enter. After that, type clean and press Enter. This command will delete all data, including partition and volume on the disk. Then type convert GPT and press Enter. This will convert the disk to GPT partition table. Next, type exit and close this command prompt window. Click refresh to update disk status and select the disk. Now, I can install Windows on the disk. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.